Sir Crispin, wasn't it?
Sir Crispin Cole, my prince.
Ah, yes, apologies. I couldn't recall.
Perhaps my prince recalls when I knocked him off his horse.